Welcome to the another video of Tech by Ara. So this video is specially for the teachers who can take their online classes in their phone itself using this whiteboard application named My View Board. For downloading this application, you need to go to Play Store and search for My View Board. As I have already downloaded, let's open it. So I am going to show all the features of this application one by one. So let's start. From the bottom left corner of this application, you can change the background color. You can also set the background image. As you can see, there are many options available here. Let us keep this image. From the My View option available here, you can select any of the subject and select an image related to it. For example, I have selected grids and there are many grids available. You can select any one of them. There are many subjects available here, for example, math, science. Also, there are many worksheets available here. You can also insert any images or PDF using this option. For example, I have showed one. Next option available here is of grid. If you want to make it confidential, you can click on confidential. If you want to keep date and timing, you can click on this calendar option. As you can see, date and timing have appeared here. Now using this dragging option, you can drag your options anywhere on the screen. From this teaching option available here, you can click on that option. You can add or delete pages from this option. There is one more option available here of taking a screenshot or recording a screen. This is another option for uploading pictures, PDFs, etc. From this option, you can get four different color sticky notes in which you can write the important things. And place it anywhere in the screen. You can also edit the images using options available here. From this option, you can get different instruments like scale, protractor, and rounder. Let us take the line of 6 cm. You can also set the degree in which you want your scale to be. For example, I am rotating my scale in 2 degrees. Now let us check the working of protractor. For example, I have marked 60 degrees. Now let us make use of rounder. You can adjust the rounder according to your measurement using scale. Now let us draw a circle using this rounder. If you want a session to be interactive, there is an option of front camera and back camera. Above four features are very useful for online classes. Using this hand option, you can drag your images. From the another option beside hand, you can select a particular image and drag it anywhere. From this pen option, you can choose various color pens and also change the size of the pens. Next option available here is of highlighter. You get 5 different color highlighters. You can select any one of them and mark the important points. From this option, you can get different types of pens. From this option, you can select different shapes. Let us select a square.
From this option, you can add or delete the pages. Click on this option to add the page. Let us change the background of the another page. From this text option, you can insert any text and change the font style, font color, and font size. From this option, you can change the design of the pen. If you like the video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.